flying in a furball. 9 Spitfires versus 12 Antons. I tried to have 12 versus 12, but the Spitfires just chew through the Antons in seconds. I barely had time to find my target before they were all gone. So I put it down to 9 Spitfires and 12 Antons here. So let's see if that helps make it more even. And then there's a massive merch there. I'll do a cheeky little head-on attack there. Get lucky. There's quite a lot of planes there. When we had 12 versus 12, we usually had like 1 or 2 lost Spitfires and 9 to 12 lost Antons. So bad at aiming here. There's an annoying reticle here. Some hits. Missed. Oh. Is he shooting at me or him? He's on fire. Oh, and it's me shooting at. Damn. I thought maybe it was a wingman. It looked like he was trying to hit that Anton. And I'm on fire. Time to get out. See you later, Spitfire. I'm sure you'll find a place to land. Well, last one was a quickie. Let's see if this one goes better. Well, that's what happens when you don't check your 6. So at least we know that Antons will actually attack and they're not just flying around getting shot down. My target here. Hits, I think some hits. Oh, and he's on fire! He's down. That was quick. We usually take far longer to take out the enemy here. Another one. Nothing, bro. Limit control here. I'm of course flying with my authentikit stuff. I have to do that when I'm in the spit. So after flying a few days with the wing stuff, it's a bit strange flying with this again. Down. 6 here. I'm gonna repeat. Going up. Going up. Going through my bullets. I get him. He's smoking. Smoking. And he's on fire. He's on fire. Two kills. That's pretty good for me. Now I just have to stay alive. Where are they? You though. He's getting shot up. Not too much speed apparently. It's usually not a problem in a Spitfire when you're going up. Where is he? I lost him. There's a parachute. That's the plane, I think. I can see him, he didn't come up. Where the hell did he go? I don't see any explosions either. Did he hit the water? Oh, there's an explosion. What was that from that plane? The one that I shot down earlier. Where have everybody gone? Where have all the planes gone? I can't find the plane. Maybe I hit the water. There, over there. There's something over there. Can I shoot that? That's a parachute. Compared to the steel bandits. Shoot. Where are they? There's one there, and one there, and one there. Let's try and get... It's a Spitfire, I think. After the same one as I am. Yep. Let's go with the mystery area there. It's fine. Engage him as much as you want. Come on. we're running in at. We're attacking planes, we're not attacking ground targets. Shooting at while you're speaking like there's ground targets to shoot at. Try the snapshot there. Man, you went far away quickly. It was fast. Can I get my third kill? I think that would be a record in DCS if I managed. 3 kills in 1 fight. Hits. Look at that, several seconds of hits. Ooh. Why the hell hasn't he caught fire? That's like at least 2 full seconds of fire right into him. Just too low. Fires through my cannon, bastard. Flying through my cannon. Hits with the cannon. How many times do you have to get shot? Maybe I can hit on the wing there. Come on. Ah! Just can't get that. Ah. Just too low. Flying through my cans again, mostly. Maybe a few wing hits. Opening up again. What the hell is the thing he's shooting at? Hits. Still, he's just flying. Be curious how many rounds this one motherfucker got. One thing that is survives my bullets, but seriously, had like 2 seconds of intense fire from my wingman. This guy should not be flying. It's just me sucking at hitting stuff, that's fine, but this guy has been shot up a lot now. more hits. He's still flying. More hits. He still doesn't care. And I'm alive. Seriously, how many bullets did this guy take? Several of the Antons have landed. So yeah. Two definite kills and one really damaged one that refuses to just die. So I'm gonna leave him. Hopefully he'll crash land and explode or something. Buster. You think I can land on the beach? Land on the beach, should I have gears up or down? I'm unsure. God, I can't find. There, finally, I got the flaps down. They're not easily accessible with the when I use the authentikit stuff. I'm really unsure if wheels down is a good thing on this. I think maybe I should do belly landing. But we'll see. Oh yeah, this is stupid. This is stupid. It's way too crooked to land on. Yep. Ooh. I don't want to land in the ocean. That's an instant death. Break! I've fallen and I can't get up. Well, I'm alive. And I'm outside of the plane, kinda. Don't mind me, just taking in some evening sun on the beach. See you later.